though.
I think you should both stop clapping.